this is the sun, this table is the earth, and this is a normal cloud. With more aerosols, more light will be reflected into space instead of reaching the surface.
Now, if you want to understand how collective action works, you have to ask yourself, how do the individuals within a group coordinate their behavior to achieve collective tasks?
Give me a minute to try and explain. A solar cell is a special device which has two sides. One side with a lot of negative charges, and one with a lot of positive charges, all milling about in a sea of atoms.
Do you know what nuclear reactions are? Do you know how they work?
Well, duh, they work like this. Scientists take an atom and they split it into two.
Nikola represents a healthy body hosting millions of bacteria, which can be detrimental to the body. The pulleys in this story can be thought of as bacteria. These bacteria are continually producing auto-inducers.
The particles are now so close to one another and moving so fast that they can finally almost touch.